Watch the balloon as I turn on the pump. All right, so I decreased the pressure in there, so the balloon could just expand. Now,
let's take